140. I'm at 1800 now. 1900. I'm at 1950. Mount Warning. Very tempting. Now, so I'm gonna go and glide. Maybe not. More lift. Climbed out. Nice. Nice work, Joker. Right tip collapse, pop right out. I gotta decide if I go in that direction towards gym or if I go this way. This leaves me open to jump across, and if I go that way, it pushes me back into the landed in the Arali Valley. Carrying road. Ah, getting rough. Let's get out of here. 2000. Going on five. Some bullets, but nothing consistent. I think I've lost the thermal, it was back there. rough. Getting close to the ground. I think I'm going to start setting up to get out of here. The thermal over there, I'm gonna pick up on the left side. I think I'll try and land this side. Below me, there's a thermal as well. Lots of trees shaking. Power lines to my left. It's quite windy down there. Gotta figure out what I'm gonna do. Best is to head back in front of these power lines. That was quite a ride. Yeah, I think I probably made a poor decision getting that close to the trees. I thought I could clear them, but I should have set up behind this spot because I could potentially have gotten a lot of rotor off those trees. So still now. That must have been, I guess if it was higher, that would have been a really nice thermal to catch. Oh well, that's paragliding.